The rain gods had been smiling the whole night. The roads were muddy and the potholes were filled to the brim. It was the day for the market and Raju the farmer was riding his cart along the country road. He had to reach the market early so that he can sell his hay. It was very difficult for the horses to drag the load through the deep mud. On his journey, suddenly the wheels of the horse cart sank into the mire. The more the horses pulled, the deeper the wheels sank. Raju climbed down from his seat and stood beside his cart. He searched all around but could not find anyone around to help him. Cursing his bad luck, he looked dejected and defeated. He didn't make the slightest effort to get down on the wheel and lift it up by himself. Instead, he started cursing his luck for what happened. Looking up at the sky, he started shouting at God, "I'm so unlucky. Why has this happened to me? Oh God, come down to help me." After a long wait, God finally appeared before Raju. He asked Raju, "Do you think you can move the chariot by simply looking at it and whining about it? Nobody will help you unless you make some effort to help yourself. Did you try to get the wheel out of the pothole by yourself? Get up and put your shoulder to wheel and you will soon find the way out." Raju was ashamed of himself. He bent down and put his shoulder to the wheel and urged on the horses. In no time, the wheel was out of the mire. Raju learned his lesson. He thanked God and carried on his journey happily. So the moral of the story is, God helps those who help themselves. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up.
If you like to share your personal inspirational story or any incident which changes your life, if you think it must be shared with the world, share with us on alwaysbirdie44@gmail.com. We will share your story in our upcoming videos. Share your story and inspire the world.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our next video. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye-bye for now. Namaste.